Dr. Phil is very famous and he has a huge reach if you live in a trailer and you have no teeth. He's made millions of dollars and that seems unfair. He can buy whatever he wants except for hair. If you're next to Dr. Phil, you messed up your life. I don't know who I feel worse for, your guests or your wife. I respect Phil's career, it's too hard to pass. I'm surprised you can rap with your head up Oprah's ass.
Head up Oprah's ass. James is at all, especially from a troll that licks Jimmy Kimmel's. You're on at 12:30. I've built an empire. You're only seen by meth heads and vampires. Now you're in everything. Imagine that luck. A dozen TV shows and all of them suck. I feel bad, so here's some therapy for free. Who hurt you, James? Oh, right. It was me.
Dr. Dre has helped more patients than you in his life. At least smoke weed every day is legitimate advice. You call me a troll as if your look is flawless. You're like a white Steve Harvey mixed with a walrus. It's been a real doctor, that question is silly. Got his PhD from Texas, so no, not really. I'm impressed by your show, but won't tell you it's great. I don't want you to get a big head. Whoops, too late.
You just had a baby. Is that really true? I was just about to ask when you were due. You're a big producer and a huge loser. Only dude I know puts burgers in a juicer. You voiced Peter Rabbit. Casting was edgy. You played a bunny. You've never seen a veggie. You gotta stop eating to help your midsection. This ain't no rap battle, James. It's a f***ing intervention.
There's a show based on your life and that's left me unsettled. Fitting, it's called Bull because that's all you've ever peddled. And you're making fat jokes, that's a bit dodgy. Your head weighs more than my entire body. And who designed that noggin? I got a question for them. It's like they put a mustache on a peanut M&M. Calling Dr. Phil out now has become my duty. When I watch daytime TV, I ride for Judge Judy.
Your toes are lost and completely out of reach. Your mama named you James, should have called you Giant Peach. I'm the doctor here, let's get you fixed up. Who are you mad at, your daddy or sit-ups? You're so unlikable, it's truly alarming. You even make Piers Morgan seem charming. Unfunny British must be your niche, cause you just got bodied by Dr. Phil.